Now question is, a train starting from a railway station and moving with a uniform acceleration attains a speed. See, it's starting from railway station, so initially that train, we know that it will be at rest, so initial velocity is zero. Now it attains a speed, so final velocity that we have, it is 40 km hour inverse, and timing to attain that speed is 10 minutes. Find its acceleration. So again, acceleration formula is simple, v minus u upon t. What is v? 40 minus 0 upon 10. Remember, this 10 is in minute. We have to convert it into hour. So by 60, right? So 40 into 60 upon 10. So answer will be 240. And that is in kilometer hour 2 inverse.